15 street food for 15 days.
Chicken thigh with the skin on. Cut into bite-sized pieces. Grated garlic, ginger, soy sauce, black pepper, mirin, sake, sesame oil. Mix together and set it aside for 30 minutes. Add in cornstarch, one egg, mix together. I'm using potato starch today, but you can also use cornstarch. Coat the chicken. Fry the chicken for 4 to 5 minutes until it's nice and crispy.
Now look at that.